say mad people.
Now you don't they mad though.
No, if you say mad people, because the white people, they say we realize so. You get person you go see, say you go wear clothes, you go get shop, but you know well upstairs. Maybe not so you be. Because that kind of thing, they
vex you. The upstairs know they work. If let's say one knot don't lose. I see one knot don't lose. Serious, now that knot with your head don't lose.
Your lose because remember when head.
Now your head
lose
don't
go lose for your head.
Don't
you try to drink something. Because what you do me that day, you my mind.
Let's say you don't drink something.
Now you didn't come. Hello guys, you are welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's still me, your favorite ga Mary J. Black. I miss mama in the building, babies. So guys, on today's topic, guys, we'll be doing something late. We'll be doing what? Something late. Your favorite girl, Miss Muhammad, aka Gatskia Anagote, who will be visiting the Rudas Watch Review Tailor in my city. Yo guys, if you've not watched that video, let me drop a short clip of that very video so you all can take a look at it. I love you guys.
My shape won't even come out for this.
Your shape come out.
You go. I don't even have the shape. That will not be problem. You go shape onto my size. You know. You know my problem.
And your hip no reach this one now. See picture when you show me. See the way she gather. And your own, you just straight there.
Don't insult me, madam. Don't insult me because I know go take hand. Because you know how they talk now. See the vex me. No insult
calm
me.
Down.
I don't like
calm
this kind of problem. How we go come and this clothes now? You don't measure me yesterday.
You go by hip pad, you may just add
that. God forbid, ma, you see pad for my life. I don't if I as I did like this, I like my shape. Because you don't do this in bed well. First of all, why you know my shape? No, be the reason why I pay 10,000. Why you know by
guys, you need to watch that video. If you've not watched it, you are missing a lot.
Yeah.
If you've not watched that very video, you what? You're missing a lot. So right now, I know a lot of you all will be like, Miss Mama, what kind of makeup is this? What kind of makeup is this? Guys, we just finished reviewing one of the cheapest, best reviewed makeup artists in my city. If you've not watched that very video, still go to check out the video. So right now, we'll be revisiting the worst review tailor in my city to see her reaction because we've already amended the outfit. Yeah. The video also is still on this very channel on how we amended the outfit. Just take a look at how the outfit looked like. Yeah. So right now, let's see her reaction. Let's see if she'll apologize and she'll be sorry for what she did to Miss Muhammad or not. So you all should please stay tuned. Don't forget to give this day a thumbs up. Don't forget to share. Let it go viral, guys. And don't forget to show your baby girl some love. It's still your favorite girl. Ga Mary J. Black. And Miss Muhammad is a building, babies.
Yes.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma.
Long time, oh.
Well done. How are you doing?
Fine, oh. This is your clothes, fine, oh.
Thank you.
My work good be that, oh.
Your which of which, eh?
You forget when you come so the clothes, eh?
No, you saw
see, I see fine for your body.
No, you saw this. I don't understand, say, oh.
You know they see. No be this rapper, eh?
No be this rapper. Nah, this rapper is
maybe
fun.
You don't give person.
Maybe I can't somebody. I know amend them.
No, they amend them. I know what you have sold now.
No,
see
the way you find a bag. I
know how many thousand of people that buy you for this clothes.
What do you
bring
for?
Customers for me?
Which customer I bring
this
for?
This clothes fine, eh? Now this clothes I sew.
No be you sold this clothes.
Chine.
You saw this Ankara. I carry it. You know
you go give me the shape and for you.
No be
because I just say just big daddy. Now shape the shape and
I carry this clothes.
I know what I sew. You dey argue me again, not me so am.
I carry this clothes go market. I carry the sample go market, go cut 3 yards. Now I carry and go my tailor place, go beg am. Immediately I bring and come, he keep the clothes on top in table. People come, they say, Kai, I know say no you sew this clothes. You don't know where I carry clothes, go so. Now he quiet me change that. I tell him, I say, no, he check me change the style. He say, man, no worry, man, I don't go, man, I come by, he go help me change that.
Change which
within
style?
2 hours, now he change the style to this clothes. Now
change
the
style.
Thing I use, now
this thing was so fast.
Now
you yes, so.
Now
you
this style.
I go advertise and say, you know how many people are, I go, you know how many customers you bring.
The kind of environment where you dey.
You know how many customers this clothes bring?
Because
now, they just go shape up for you. Now you
don't
know
they tell me say they shape
up. Now shape with their shape up.
They don't shape this clothes. They don't shape up.
So to be just big for you. Now shape they shape this clothes. Now me, I know what you are so. Now this is my design. My correct handwork. I didn't even say it go be like that. People come. Say make I even support them.
Bring the picture where I snap. So that I go show up because she don't want to make me look like say I did very stupid. I mean I don't want any problem. I just say my concrete so that you will not say people there in their amend clothes.
I go no say Kai, I do better work. Now you see supposed to tell me be that. No be say amend waiting.
They just not be this style you do now. Not be this style you do now.
I know
this kind hand you do. Na this kind hand you saw for me. Na this kind hand.
Madam, I know drink. I remember very well this.
Why you don't make me look
exactly this
time? You talk like that's where
you
go
ahead.
Let
they drink waiting.
Did I say you drink something? Because nobody say they drink.
Now when I said they drink,
you know what? I know
waiting.
I know they follow you where you go.
Now
you
know this.
Madam, where is your bed? Now this kind clothes your colleague saw I come this shop. I beg you with God. Thank you. Why they try make me look stupid?
Where you there when are they so?
You know what thing I hate for my life? My person they make me look stupid. I say I don't know what thing I do. It vex me.
Now you can't stupid. I know what you are so mad.
You stupid. Well, if you say you stupid, because they talk like first where they high. They tell like first where they high. Now that can't they vex me?
How can you say now you they high? You better say now you fog. Now you they high you because I know what you are so. Now you they high. I say you they high.
You can't believe
it. Advertise low for yet like 5 customers.
I tell you now, you can't go the same style.
Now you can't go that big. I know what you are. Nothing big. They go go share this thing for you. I beg. Nothing big.
Now this kind hand.
Correct, this hand like this exactly. I'm waiting.
People
I know it's so.
Country. Oh, well, I'm mad people pull this country. To be no. honest, mad people pull
mad
this
where?
Country.
Well, I'm mad people. Now you don't they mad though.
No, you like mad.
Don't they mad
because the white people they say we're real so. You get person you go see say you go wear clothes, you go get shop, but you know well upstairs. Maybe not so you be. Because that can't see they vex
you. Bless you now. The upstairs know they work. You bless you one knot don't lose. I see one knot don't lose. Serious. Now that knot where your head don't lose.
Your
lose
go lose when, head.
Now your head don't lose. Stop it.
Don't try to drink something. What you do me that day? You get my mind.
Let me don't drink something.
Now you drink something. Because now you they crave.
Because you don't they crave.
Now you know madness. They follow you. Because
one day make a face when you go to tell my other
because you go see that you get shop. But upstairs you know when.
Your head don't correct.
Close
you know
what? My head no correct.
You know everything I do.
You know when?
Ah, you do sick.
You dey
kill. Ifada, man, they don't follow
you. Because that money you have, you dey send me for money. I tell my friend, which money? Come this shop.
Which money? How much you pay? Something when you go price.
Don't tell me talk.
I tell you, take the better money. You know the better money. What better time?
I don't tell
you. Something they worry you. Something they worry you.
They charge me 10,000.
You give me 10,000. How much you give me? How much you give me?
When soon you
give me chicken change? Now you got the expense you no pay for. Something they worry. Go off my shop and
say you see better.
You know something. You sabi match machine.
No,
you sabi put needle. You don't sabi anything. Then they make noise. I beg one my shop. I beg. I beg. No spoil my machine. I beg. No spoil my machine. No spoil.
Me
my
I don't sabi match machine.
You don't sabi anything.
Wait, ma, match and so that I go prove you wrong.
Hey.
Me I don't sabi match machine. I don't sabi match machine now. You know how many years I don't go learn work for your bad woman place? Why they wash
clothes? That one that you don't have to be
anything. Why
you
don't have to be anything?
Tell me, sir. When you say
anything? You don't say how much I make you tell me something. See how they mad
pass you. See, this is not even so set. This is not so
set.
When you say
you
don't
have to
be anything. You don't have to be anything, madam. Ah, carry your leg off my chair. When your bad belly come, I beg. Wait till me that one. You know they even see. If they say you don't blind, though.
You don't see the light is
and you say you go learn tailor.
I will prove you wrong for this shop. Never know who you did.
Fold down, show her, say you know it.
I know what thing I did. Let me tell you. I know what I'm doing. It's not that I'm mad. I know what I'm doing. Oh, if I talk with facts.
Be late today, so now the problem. I can't cut clothes.
Cut
and join clothes.
I go call them cutting for your pieces.
Now be the thing.
I go call them
cutting pieces.
Call them cutting for your place. Why they tell me talk? See, madam, this clothes we not
just cut clothes.
I not just
cut
clothes. Now you don't push up, put my shoe. I go tell you, I don't be fashion designer.
Now
fashion designer.
If now they say,
now go open shop. Now I go tell you, I don't be fashion designer.
Now some go, their pieces will go there.
I tell you cut.
If now say, my pieces will
go. Clothes, why go?
Cut and clothes. Make we see. You there? They make mother see if you sabi anything. Nothing you sabi. I beg go my shop. I beg. This kind early money. Come and get this kind bad
now. Now,
I beg. They go.
Because I no go take up.
Ha! See person. See you. See the way she's slim like broom. Say, I don't even know where she come up from.
Guys, that's the end of the video for today. Some people are mad in this country. Like they are literally mad. Can you imagine? And she wants to, I don't even know what's wrong with her. The way she was saying it, the way she was manipulating the whole issue. That if I don't have sense. She was arguing with me that this outfit that she sealed, only thing that they did on this outfit is amending. They just amended the outfit, but they did not change the style, they did not do anything with the outfit. And I was like, Is it that I'm mad or I don't know what I'm saying? Or is it that I'm stupid? Guys, you all should please drop your comments down below and tell me what you feel about this whole tailor. Because to be honest, this tailor is so
I'm not happy actually.
I'm not happy at all because I didn't mean someone else. That person will just accept their mistake and be like, oh yeah,
you know what? How I wish you like sorry that. for that. And even her apprentice was like, no, that's not the outfit, that's not how you sew this cloth and stuff like that. It's not, it doesn't just make sense.
Doesn't make any sense.
You just try the best you can always. You are wrong, accept you are wrong and move on. That's
nobody is perfect.
So you all should please stay tuned. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share. Let it go by that,
guys.
Don't forget to please comment down below and tell us the next kind of content you love to see on this very channel. It's still your favorite
ga Mary J. Black. And Miss Mama is the building, baby.